What is the oxidation number of carbon in paracetamol? We can use the oxidation number rules to determine oxidation numbers. By the rules of assigning oxidation numbers, the oxidation number of nitrite ion is -1 in compounds. Since oxygen has oxidation number of -2 and nitrogen has oxidation number of +3, we can write the oxidation number of the element above its symbol and the total number of the oxidation number of the atoms below its symbol. By the rules of assigning oxidation numbers, the oxidation number of hydrogen is +1 in nonmetals. As per rule, in a neutral compound, the numbers along the bottom must add up to 0. So the number under C must be -8. In the C8 element, there are 8 carbon atoms present, so the oxidation number of carbon atom is -1. So the oxidation number of carbon in paracetamol is -1. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press on the bell icon.